As a military spouse, I know firsthand how it feels to receive those orders for your next move. It can be daunting and a little scary at first, but I am here as a realtor with Live & Write to help you work through potentially the most stressful part of that process, selling your current home. So the first thing that I recommend, right when you get those orders and you have to sell your current home, is to find a realtor. I recommend interviewing several realtors, finding one that meshes with your personality, that you feel is very knowledgeable about the current market, the current trends, and is really confident that they can get your home sold. So definitely first step, interview a realtor, find one that fits with you and your family. The next step is to come up with a 90, 60, 30 day plan for selling your home. So at 90 days, you're gonna wanna bring that realtor to your home to tour, to take a look around, to get to know you and your space. They're gonna come up with a CMA, which is a list of comparable sales in your neighborhood and your area to find out what your home could get in the current market. Also, you'll want to start preparing your home for listing and for showings. At about 60 days, this is when you're going to want to come up with a plan with your realtor, a marketing plan, photos, a strategy to get that home sold as quickly as possible. From this point on, your realtor will advise you what the best date to sell your home is based on your desired move-out date. So then 30 days, hopefully we've got a contract and your realtor will negotiate the best price for you, the best closing date for your family. And from then, it's just easy, smooth sailing from then on, hopefully getting you to that closing date and on to your next move. If you have any questions at all, if you'd like to speak to a realtor, my name is Laura Ferrara. I'm with Live & Write, and I'd be happy to help you with your next home sale.